And it looks like, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to fire.